Hey guys, what's going on? It's Steve Cronin. Today I'm going to talk to you about how you can increase your focus using the Stone Biofeedback device. That's coming up. All right guys, so if it is your first time watching this channel, I would like to let you know that this channel is all about how to increase your focus and productivity in your professional life, such as be work or school. And sometimes we can use technology to assist us in doing so. You know, as technology improves and advances, things become accessible to the everyday consumer. And here it is 2017, and we can have things like EEGs to read brainwaves, various quantified self devices, biofeedback machines available for in-home use that is cheap enough for people like you and I to purchase. All right, so what is biofeedback? Biofeedback is a process using technology hooked up to a person in order to allow them to gain more control over their bodily functions or even their thoughts and subjective experiences. Different biofeedback machines might measure different things. The key here is that the technology is measuring physiological change in your body, whether it be a brainwaves, heart rate. I did that review on the mood metric ring, which measured the changes in conductivity of the skin in order to produce a certain result. But a lot of these physiological changes correlate to subjective experience. And even if they don't, you can still learn to control them through a biofeedback device. So what makes it biofeedback? It's the second part of that word. The key is feedback, which means, you know, I can't subjectively stand here and be like, yeah, like my heart is a little faster now, it's a little slower. My hands are a little more sweaty, they're less sweaty. I have predominantly beta brainwaves right now. Like, we don't have the subjective power to kind of like know and understand that about our bodies in any given moment. And so we need technology, we need machines in order to read that data objectively and then present it to us in real time. So if I'm trying to relax and I have a biofeedback device on and it shows my heart rate is going, and maybe I don't know that because maybe I can't feel it, maybe I'm not very aware of my own body, maybe I have some kind of mind-body disconnect anyway. I typically actually somaticize a lot of stuff, so I definitely, my mind and my body definitely aren't in sync. Then you can use biofeedback because just that very part of getting the feedback saying, hey, your brain's doing this, your heart's doing this, your skin's doing this. Then you can kind of figure out, all right, so I'm noticing it now, and the more you notice it, the more you can learn and figure out how to change it. So this company, thebiofeedback.com, I'll have their website and link below. They sent me this product to try out and make a video review of. It is a box and it comes with a CD, which is kind of perplexing, right? I was gonna use this on my laptop and I was like, wait, I don't have a CD, I need it. So I said, wait till I get my desktop. Comes with a CD with the program on it. Here you have your heart rate variability sensor, your HRV sensor. I'll talk about HRV in just a moment here. And it connects to what you plug into your computer, the USB. So what you would do then is clip this on your ear. Yes, you can measure HRV via the earlobe there. And plug this in and then insert it into your computer before you start a session. Oh, it also, the box also comes with this little adapter here so you can look extra like an alien, you know, plug this in here. It's for like a USB extender, just in case you need some more length. I certainly do. I use a standing desk. Gotta reach all the way down here to plug this in, and then I'm standing and boom. All right, so HRV is what this measures, heart rate variability, not to be confused with your heart rate. Heart rate variability actually measures the variance in between the time your heart beats. Now, there's a lot of research that suggests that perhaps a lack of focus, more stress would contribute negatively onto an HRV reading. And so this particular biofeedback device, I'm gonna grab it here, just measures HRV. Ideally, depending on what your goals are, ideally you kind of want, you know, multiple devices or one device so you can measure like your brainwaves, HRV, and get like a lot of data at once, and then you can get like more complete picture of what's going on. But just in terms of as like an introduction to biofeedback, that's a pretty cool device. Now, the CD does come with various games and apps you can play while wearing the biofeedback device, such as a candle game where the more focused you get, the longer this candle will stay lit and the brighter the flame will be. Or filling up a fishbowl with water. This water will come down on your screen and the fishbowl will fill with water the more relaxed you are. And if you are more stressed, then it might take longer to fill up the fishbowl, or There might not be any drops going into the fishbowl at all. This has a bunch of different kind of like brain games on it that you can play. My understanding is that it works both for PC and Mac. I use a PC pretty much for everything in a Windows or Linux environment. And also, if you can read them, it's got the live statistics so you can see exactly what's going on, what it's measuring outside the confines of a particular game you might be playing using the software. So yeah, it's a pretty cool introduction to biofeedback. In terms of practical applications, this probably isn't something that I would use every day just because I like a little more of the nerdy detail and would want to measure more things at once. But in terms of an introduction to biofeedback for use at home, it's very cool to play these games and track if you're getting better every day. And these are transferable skills. Like these breathing techniques that are taught to you in these games, when you're listening to the voices and the narration and they're telling you how to breathe or what to think or what to focus on. These are real life's contemplative skills that you can take outside of the game while wearing this device and bring into your real life in any situation without wearing a device. So regardless, it's a good purchase if you commit to doing these exercises every day, because presumptively you'll see improvement in quality of your life with these skills using them every day, which is kind of like kind of the whole thesis of things like contemplative exercises such as meditation, for example. Anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. Did you like the little biofeedback turn this channel's been taking? Let me know in the comments below if you do, because I do have some more devices that I have been using. Anyway, that's it for now, folks. Did you enjoy this little biofeedback turn that I made on this channel with this video? Please let me know if you did in the comments below, because I do have some more biofeedback devices that I've been using for a few months and would be happy to make videos of them on this channel if this kind of like biotechnology for increasing focus and productivity is something y'all are interested in. Let me know in the comments below, and be sure to hit that red subscribe button if you would like to see more of my content. That's it for now, folks. Take care. Bye.